completely upside down, so they were sitting on a rail. And it was only like 3.5-4 feet of water. I pulled right up against them and had them step over right into the boat. And they were a little wobbly, but once they got in, they were fine.